न्यूटन स्टडी, आई एम मिस्टर पीएन सिंह, माय क्वालिफिकेशन इज एमएससी इन मैथमेटिक्स फ्रॉम एचडी जैन कॉलेज आरा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच फिजिक्स ऑफ क्लास 9th। टुडे टॉपिक इज काइनेटिक एनर्जी। आई एम गोइंग टू टीच अबाउट काइनेटिक एनर्जी। The topic kinetic energy is related to chapter work energy and power. The topic kinetic energy is related to chapter work energy and power. First of all, I am going to tell about kinetic energy. What is kinetic energy? I am going to tell about kinetic energy. The energy possessed by a body by the virtue of its motion is called kinetic energy. It means that a body has capacity to do work by the its motion is known as kinetic energy. The energy possessed by a body by virtue of its motion is called kinetic energy. Kinetic energy is denoted by the letter K E or E K. Kinetic energy is denoted by the capital letter K E or E K. What is kinetic energy? The energy possessed by a body by virtue of its motion is called kinetic energy. It means that a body has capacity to do work due to its motion is known as kinetic energy. When a body contains energy due to its motion and can do a work is known as kinetic energy. Now I am going to tell how will you find the formula of kinetic energy. It means that how will you prove or verify kinetic energy is equal to half mv square. How will you find the formula of kinetic energy? It means that kinetic energy is equal to half mv square. Let a body of mass m, let a body of mass m moving with a velocity v, v at position A. Suppose a body is moving with initial velocity v and it is in position at A. At any given time, if the body moves against and opposite force F, then its velocity decreases. Let the body comes to rest after covering a distance A at position B. It means that a body is moving with initial velocity V at any given time and the body is moving against a opposite force. It is clear that when a body is moving an opposite force, then its velocity also decreases. Suppose the body covering distance S, the body stops. When a body is moving with initial velocity V against a opposite force F, due to which after covering distance S, the body stops. The body comes to rest. Suppose a body, the initial position of body is A. After some times, the body in position B. After covering distance S, body is moving with initial velocity V and opposite force opposes the motion, due to which the body stops after covering distance S, and then its position becomes B. Since we know that work done by the body is equal to force into displacement, hence work done by the body is equal to force into distance. But the total work done by the moving body before coming to rest is equal to its kinetic energy. But the total work done by the moving body before coming to rest is equal to its kinetic energy. So, kinetic energy of the body is equal to force into displacement. Kinetic energy is equal to force into displacement. For the body, initial velocity V, final velocity 0, because the body stops. Acceleration is equal to minus A, because the velocity of the body decreases. So, acceleration is equal to minus A. The distance traveled by the body is equal to S. Using third equation of motion, we know that from the third equation of motion is equal to V square is equal to U square plus 2AS. Final velocity is equal to 0. Initial velocity is equal to V. Hence, 0 is equal to V square minus 2AS. When we take minus 2AS left side, we find that 2AS is equal to V square. Imply A is equal to V square by 2AS. 2AS is equal to V square, imply A is equal to V square by 2S. Since force is equal to mass into acceleration, since Newton's second law, from Newton's second law, force is equal to mass into acceleration, here acceleration is equal to V square by 2S. Now, we put the value of A, we find that force is equal to M into V square by 2S. Force is equal to M into V square by 2S. From equation first, we get work is equal to force into displacement, force into distance. Here, force is equal to mv square by 2s. Now, we put the value of force. वी फाइंड एम वी स्क्वायर बाई टू एस इंटू एस, एस एस कैंसिल, सो वी फाइंड वर्क इज इक्वल टू वन बाई टू एम वी स्क्वायर. इट मीन्स दैट दिस इज इक्वल टू द काइनेटिक एनर्जी. सो काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू वन बाई टू एम वी स्क्वायर. दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड फॉर्मूला फॉर काइनेटिक एनर्जी. काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू, काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू वन बाई टू एम वी स्क्वायर. दिस इज द रिक्वायर्ड फॉर्मूला फॉर काइनेटिक एनर्जी. द एनर्जी पोसेस्ड बाई ए बॉडी बाई वर्चू ऑफ इट्स मोशन इज कॉल्ड काइनेटिक एनर्जी. काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू हाफ एम वी स्क्वायर. व्हेन अ बॉडी इज मूविंग विथ अ वेलोसिटी एंड हैविंग मास देन वी कैन फाइंड काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू वन बाई टू एम वी स्क्वायर. यूजिंग दिस फॉर्मूला वी कैन फाइंड काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू वन बाई टू एम वी स्क्वायर. नाउ आई स्टॉप माई टीचिंग. आई विल सी यू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो विथ न्यू टॉपिक. एट लास्ट आई से यू, यू मस्ट सब्सक्राइब, लाइक एंड शेयर न्यूटन स्टडी. थैंक यू.